The first people that decided to leave the African continent, they were real explorers. There was something in their genetics that made them want to explore. And I think that is still in us today. We started SAGA 6 years ago with the dream of creating these things, designing them, building them, sending things underwater, sending things to space, pushing the boundaries. We focused on making humans thrive in extreme environments. We dig into the physics and the material science and digital fabrication, and then we also built a lot of the structures ourselves. Astronauts sleep very poorly. 75% of astronauts use sleep medication. And if we want to send people to Mars for several years, we need them to sleep well. Here on Earth, we have sunrise and sunset, and that helps us to sleep. So we took LED technology and put it inside a small lightweight panel that simulates sunrise, sunset, and twilight, and sent it to the International Space Station to help the astronauts sleep better. Last year, we completed the underwater habitat, the first one you have won. This year, we are building the next 28 square meters, a large four-person underwater habitat. In 3 years, we'll develop UHAB 3 to train astronauts for going back to the moon. We need very high performance equipment, and we also need extreme reliability because we need to bring these machines to the Arctic, to the underwater environment, to the desert, down in the workshop. On top of that, we also want the best performance in terms of the newest GPUs, the newest CPUs, to do all the computational work that we do. And that's why, from the beginning, we were very lucky to partner up with Lenovo that provided solutions for all the different problems that we have.
It's nice that we have the Lenovo ThinkPad P1 that are powerful enough to bring around to meetings, that you can pull up the 3D model and we can sit and look at the different challenges. And then when you need to do the more intensive work, we can sit down at our Lenovo ThinkStation P8 and get all that work done. We use AI in a lot of different ways, large language models for coding and writing, but also generative AI, like Stable Diffusion, to iterate on our creative designs. With the ThinkPad P1, with more than 300 TOPS, we're able to do everything we need with Stable Diffusion running locally in any kind of situation. On the other hand, when we're working with more realistic 3D renderings of our 3D models, then it's super useful to have GPUs such as NVIDIA RTX Ada generation, because it allows the team to iterate on the ideas more quickly so they can try out a lot of things in a short time.
What's unique about our way of creating is that we go from design to make within the same environment. We've tested everything out. And for the first time, in the Autodesk family, it is incredible that we can all work together on a single file and all the different work packages, simulation, rendering, machining, CAD modeling, G-code generation, all of that can be done in one software product. For me, that was a complete eye-opener. Our workflow is only going to get more and more digital. Demand for the software and the demand for the hardware is only going to increase. I see a future where Lenovo workstations are optimized for even harder AI computational demands. Lenovo, Lenovo.